Hello everybody, it's Coach K with MajorToCareer.org. If you're new, please don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy content like this. I decided to start this YouTube channel as a way to help professionals make that connection from major to career. Because let's admit it, sometimes it's a daunting process. You think you love this degree, but you're having difficulty making those connections when it comes to the next step and getting that return on investment. In each and every video, I do try to incorporate my over 13 years of experience at four different higher education institutions to be able to help you strategize for success. So if you are interested, please stick around for future uploads and make sure that you subscribe. Today, we're gonna talk about the major of physics. If you are interested what you can do with this degree, stay tuned. Folks, physics is the branch of science that deals with the structure of matter and how the fundamental constituents of the universe interact. It studies objects ranging from the very small, using quantum mechanics, to the entire universe, using general relativity. So a basic distribution, but I think it captures the essence of what it is that you'll be learning if you're passionate about this degree. Folks, career professionals like myself rely really heavily on the occupational handbook developed by the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics because it gives us the trends of these degrees to help us see if it's lucrative and if it offers a return on investment. And physics, being a hard science, is one of those. You can never go wrong. It's projected to continue its growth of about 10% within the next decade, 2020 to 2030. So if you are really interested in the sciences, this is the way to go. You cannot make any mistakes. And it is a viable degree, so many options available. And next, I'm gonna share with you some titles that you can consider. The first job title I will talk about is that of a medical physicist. You had never made those connections, did you? Well, there is an opportunity for you to be in the medical field as a physics major. Again, because you're studying matter and how they relate with each other in the universe. And so together with your liberal arts background, you'll be able to use your physics education to be an asset in the medical field. Second job title I will talk about is that of a meteorologist. So, you know what's interesting, because you might say, well, how can I be a meteorologist and where can I work? Well, you could work at a TV station if you're really passionate about the arts and humanities with that liberal arts background with a Bachelor of Arts in Physics, or you can be out there and work in a lab or a science facility. And so this is definitely something to look out for. I do like this particular pathway because it does go and branch into your humanities and soft skills, which the liberal arts degree does provide. And it's really helpful if you decide to pursue a BA in physics as opposed to the BS option. The last job title I will talk about is that of a molecular physicist. And so that's an interesting title as well, working in a lab, also being a part of the structure of the hospital system, if you would like. A really great way for you to be a part of medicine, and an option that you could look into as well. Folks, as always, you know this is YouTube. I can't talk about every specific single job title, but I do know with a lot of the physics majors I worked with, this is exactly what they wanted. They just wanted to know, what are some titles that I can look out for in my job search, right? And so in the information bar, I have even more detailed descriptions of many, many, many job titles that you can pursue with the physics degree. And all you have to do is take a look at those titles, go to your favorite job search engines, whether it's LinkedIn Jobs, whether it's Glassdoor, whether it's just Google, or whether it's your school career center, and just plug in those titles and see what's out there. Thank you for watching. And remember, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe. I do intend to grow this channel, so if this work is of interest to you, let me know if you want to see more by hitting like and making a comment below. Thank you so much for watching. Until my next video,